here we are, it's a lovely Sunday and we're just playing on the ridge here. A little bit of ridge left on here. A bit of fun just to hang around on the ridge. Golf uniform, Foxtrot, Foxtrot.
Foxtrot, Foxtrot, golf uniform.
Say again, sorry?
3,500 feet,
10
down for the airfield.
Roger that. I'm out just north of Cunningham's Gap on the ridge, just ridge soaring at about 4,500 to 5,000. Oh, it's fun on the ridge.
Yeah, barely readable.
It's fun on the ridge. Golf uniform, Foxtrot, Foxtrot. Yeah, it's quite nice out here. The clouds are nice, the ridge looks good.
The clouds over here that don't
do much. Yeah, I mean, I can dive down to 4,000 on the ridge and then just easily climb back up to 1,000, about to 5,000 on the ridge again. Just heading into this ridge in the back of it here. I'll just see if this gets a bit of ridge lift off it as well. Bumpy bits here, so there's I'd be interested to see what's happening from via the one at the front. Not a good sound. I'm trying to turn the down off, but when I go to positive only, it should turn that off. It doesn't turn it off. Oh, I can do without that. Getting drilled a bit coming back through here. Should be alright once we get out the front of the ridge here. We're going straight into the wind at the moment, so it's to be expected that we're coming back through a bit of rotor and stuff here. What's that stupid big white bird doing down there? Nearly over the front. Still working. Thank you. That's always a good sign. Ridges are good like that. Pretty light breeze blowing up this ridge, it's only about 10 knots, so there's not humongous amounts of lift. That's enough. We'll probably get a bit of hide on this again and then truck out to the clouds, see what the clouds are doing, and maybe go and find, I think Stuart had a relight, so we'll see where he's gone. Oh, that's more like it, isn't it? Ridge soaring in my old hang glider days. It's not quite the same one of these though. We've gained 1,000 feet on since we came around the corner, so that's all good. I used to drive past this ridge many, many years ago, always looking at it going, man, that looks awesome. Why don't you see hang gliders on here? And I guess it's too hard to get to. Well, there's no decent launches on the top of it, but it's an awesome piece of ridge. Awesome. Alright, what we might do is head out to that cloud up the front there. see if there's much under that one. Which bit, left or right? Left kind of looks slightly better than right, doesn't it? Dismal? Well, we'll try the next one. Well, we just had some fun around a cloud then. It's beautiful, look at this. What a glorious day. If I don't get lift under here, that's fine, because I'll head back and land. I've had fun flying. Don't know how long I've been in the air, but Two hours. The vent's working well, the Vario's working well, apart from the fact it's still beeping when I go down, but I didn't really want it to, but supposed to go to where is it? Sounds the linear positive only. Linear positive. The same thing no matter what you do. How's that little thing out? Is that different to...
flaps set to landing. Speed will be 60 on final.
Traffic burner, glider, golf, fox truck, joins left base, 04.
Right, we're on the ground.